क्वेश्चन कौन पूछने वाला, सवाल कोई कौन कौन करने वाला?
हाँ जी
जी, मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि जो आज का सेशन हुआ है वो आई थिंक द वे स्टूडेंट्स को यू नो के व्हेन आई वाज सीइंग द रिएक्शन ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स एंड आई कुड सी दैट दे वर रियली हैप्पी एंड आई वाज इवन मोर हैप्पी स्पीकिंग टू देम एंड इट्स वंडरफुल इट वाज गोइंग डाउन द मेमोरी लेन एंड स्पेशली बिकॉज सुभाष जी वॉज देयर सो इट बिकेम इवन मोर एक्साइटिंग बिकॉज ही वॉज आस्किंग मी क्वेश्चन सो आई वॉज यू नो इट बिकेम मच मोर बिकॉज देयर इज अ वर्किंग रिलेशनशिप विच वी हैव. We've been working since so many years. So today is, you know, I've done a lot of interactive sessions, but this is definitely, you know, will really, this session which I'll remember all my life. I really loved it, really enjoyed it, and I'm sure even the students enjoyed it, yeah.
You see, under fifth, we have instituted one program, Cultural Hub, which is called Fifth Veda Cultural Hub. जिसके अंदर जितने भी हमारे एक्सपर्ट्स हैं, लीजेंड्स हैं, वो अपना एक्सपीरियंस अपनी ज़िंदगी का, अपने प्रोफेशनल लाइफ का, पर्सनल लाइफ का सब स्टूडेंट्स से शेयर करते हैं. एंड स्टूडेंट्स लर्न कि हाउ द इंडस्ट्री वर्क्स एंड दे आर द मास्टर्स, सो दे गेट द टिप्स एंड हाउ व्हेन दे बिकम प्रोफेशनल्स हाउ दे आर गोइंग टू बिहेव. सो दीज आर द पीपल हु आर गुरुज फॉर देम बिकॉज द एक्सपर्ट्स कनेक्ट टू देयर माइंड, टू देयर ग्रोथ, to their artistic skill, to their professional knowledge. So this is a huge exercise by Whistling Woods. See, and we have already covered more than 70 legends and experts over there. And I'm very happy and thankful to Mr. Anil Kapoor that he finally could make. And he really, his whole interactive session was so valuable. The children were so enlightened, so excited about the whole thing because he was real to them. You are like a student to student talking. So I was very happy with the session.
No, I'd just like to be very, very, very grateful for people like him who supported us from the beginning. And when bachche apna career start kar rahe the, unme bahut nervousness hoti hai. Aur jab itne bade actors unke samne aake itne simply अपने स्टोरी बताते हैं तो उससे उनकी जो उनका जो डर होता है, उनकी जो नर्वसनेस है वो निकल जाती है और क्रिएटिविटी उभर के आती है. तो ये सेशंस बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, हमारे स्टूडेंट्स बहुत अप्रिशिएट करते हैं और इन्होंने अपना 3-4 घंटे हमारे लिए निकाले. आई थिंक आई जस्ट लाइक टू बी वेरी वेरी आई एम वेरी ग्रेटफुल फॉर यू.
नो नो नॉट एट ऑल मैटर ऑफ फैक्ट आई इट्स माय इट्स एन ऑनर फॉर मी टू बी इन दिस बिकॉज़ आई वाज वेरी फॉर्चुनेट टू बी व्हेन द Whistling Woods foundation stone was laid. I was there at that time. I was there when the first day when Mr. Yusuf Saab Dilip Kumar, the great Dilip Kumar came and
launched
the Whistling Woods. I was there, and earlier also I've come here. I've had kind of a master class earlier also, and I think it was twice I've been here, and today was really special because I think I've come after a long time, so you know, it's a lot of fun. Yeah.
Today is much more professional. You see, today is much more disciplined, much more the money-oriented organizations, studios are there, and the children are much more well-versed, well-knowledge. They are more real into their approach. Their research work is much better than our time. See, our time was more of a larger than life and more of a fiction kind of thing. Now they connect their fiction with the reality. So reality and fiction is becoming a new game of expressing in play or a story on the screen. Am I right, sir? So a lot of difference is there. I think today is much more convenient for the director to tell his story because the whole team is so professional over there. Otherwise, in our time, the director has to direct even the smallest technicians, how to think, how to go about it. Now, the technicians know their job. Spot boy knows his job. Cameraman knows his assistant cameraman, assistant director, first assistant, everybody knows it. So it's much more comfortable for the director to direct a film, I think.
कितना चेंज आया है पहले की एक्टिंग और डायरेक्शन वगैरह फिल्म करने का?
You see, it depends on film to film, and there are certain filmmakers who are, you know, they have their own style of making films, and they have stuck to their style, and still the films work. And there are certain youngsters who have come, you know, who come with their own way of making films. So you have to adapt to the times and reinvent yourself if necessary. And our India is such a diverse country, and all kinds of films are doing well, which is a great time for, especially for content makers, for actors, for technicians, and I think all kinds of films, all kind of content is, you know, people are, if it is entertaining, if it is, if it holds the audience interest, you know, there is a change also and there is no change also. So both, you know, it's like that. Yeah, aap kuch puchna chahenge? अभी पागलपंती के बारे में यही कहूँगा कि मेरे ख्याल से नवंबर में रिलीज हो रही है, तो अक्टूबर में उसका प्रमोशन शुरू होगा, तो उसके बारे में उस वक्त में उसके बारे में बात करूँगा. बस अगली फिल्म जो है पागलपंती या वो रिलीज
होगी. हम
लोग राम अपना रामचंद किशनचंद के बारे में बात करें, उससे स्क्रिप्ट पर काम हो रहा है, उसको टाइम मिलता है, इसे डिटेलिंग होगी जब पूरा परफेक्ट में जब यू आर ऑल सेटिस्फाइड देयर विल गो फॉर प्रोडक्शंस. डेफिनेटली वी आर वर्किंग ऑन द स्टोरी एंड स्क्रिप्ट एट द मोमेंट. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
आखिरी सवाल, आज कल हमारे बीच में सुषमा स्वराज जो पूर्व विदेश मंत्री रही, वो नहीं रहे, क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
मैं समझता हूँ कि जो सुषमा स्वराज जी थी, शी वॉज द रियल डॉटर ऑफ आवर कंट्री, एंड मैं उनको बचपन से ही देखता आया हूँ एज अ पॉलिटिशियन, एज अ लीडर. The clarity of thoughts, the clarity of her speech and action are always very clear and very dedicated to the nation. And I wish that we have more women in this country like Sushma ji, who can take this country forward. And of course, it's a big loss. We all feel that way.
You see, I think we lost her very early, you know. I feel she had a it's very sad, it was shocking, you know. I was not aware, mujhe pata hi nahi tha ki, you know ki it'll be so sudden. So I have admired her from far. I have sometimes kya hota hai ki kuch leaders aise hote hain, kuch log aise hote hain ki bina mile bhi aapko aisa lagta hai ki kahin na kahin unke sath aapka ek connect hai. Aap you know ye samajh sakte hain ki ye jo bhi keh rahi hai, jo bhi kar rahi hai, wo अपने लिए नहीं कर रही है मगर देश के लिए कर रही है. वो उसमें उनकी उनकी आवाज़ में उनकी जो उनका जो पूरा एक जो कल जो आता था ना, तो ऐसा लगता है कि यार एवरी उनका यू नो शी वाज यू नो समथिंग समवन हुम आई रियली लुक्ड अप टू, एंड आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट लॉस. शी हैड अ लॉट शी कुड डू फॉर आर कंट्री, इवन मोर शी डन अ लॉट, बट शी कुड हैव डन मोर, बट आई एम श्योर हिज हर लेगेसी द अदर लीडर्स विल बी इंस्पायर्ड एंड मोटिवेटेड to follow and do what she has done, and especially as a foreign minister in the last 5 years, she's touched so many hearts and so many people, not only in India but all over the world, and the whole I think world is mourning a loss.
Nahi, I mean, as a woman, I think it's a very very sad, it was a very sad day yesterday for Indian politics, and for women who really looked up to a. She was really so inspiring. One day before, there was a tweet by her, and I think you know, I would like for younger generations to also learn and know about her, because she really was an inspiring leader. So.
Iske,